Okay, good morning. It is a beautiful sunny day here in the bay. It is the 15th of September, and we're going to take a little drive out to Riverheads. We're starting off in Kawungan, so let's go for a drive. next turn to Riverheads. Left is a new estate opening up, which I'll put a link to the agent who is looking after that. We're very close to the beach here. It's a very nice spot. Take a little tour. Turtle Cove. Now what a view just as you turn in. We have Woody Island, Wood Island, Gari behind that. It's a great spot. Beautiful homes around here. Well, that's a bit of a disappointment. It says road, but it doesn't tell you it's a dead end. And no view. Let's see if we can remedy that on the next trip. Of an old car that sits low in a steep driveway. A few properties for sale around here, which are quite nice. Let's try this one. And I'd say a lot of the higher raised homes have a nice ocean view. Definitely got larger properties here. Got the Fraser Coast Reserve to our left. Up on the hill would have a good view. here. Let me just take a left here. How about that? Not a bad view to wake up to every morning. So close you can smell the ocean. Apologize for all the rattling, but the roads aren't really the best. The best part of this location is that you've got water on both sides of you. So people living on the left, you got water to your left. People living to your right, you got water to your right. And straight ahead will take you to the ferry that takes you across to Curry. We have been down here before, but it has been a while. Definitely won't be going over there in this vehicle because we wouldn't even make it off the beach. Ferry's now offloading with vehicles that have just come off. So we're going to get out of their way. They do arrange bus tours, day tours, for buses that are literally built for going over there. So that big white thing in front of you will definitely not make it. But it is definitely four-wheel drive only access. Much riverheads. One long main street that takes you straight to the beach. You do have your little store onto your left coming up. You have an array of different homes on either sides, from new to old to modern. to Mediterranean style. It's a big mix. Here's your store to your left. But nothing is too far away around the bay. So just keep an eye on, look for that link below to that estate. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the drive. See you on the next one.